Says you mean the world to me, and baby girl, I keep you they can take that from me.
Ain't no way I'm gonna let them take it.
One day they will see.
And I swear to you, 'cause I promise,
oh promise God, to you. So why won't we let this thing go? Baby, I promise, and I stay true. Don't let nobody say it ain't so.
Baby, I promise, yeah,
that I'll never leave.
I will never leave.
Everything will be alright.
I know some of y'all out there probably crying a little bit through this shit. Maybe you don't have that special someone with you. Maybe you got done dirty. Maybe shit just didn't work out. You're sitting there alone, feeling all sorts of fucked up. Been there. Many times on both sides of that shit, I've been there. But can't let that shit take you down. You can't. You gotta get back on the horse. You gotta be able to. Don't let it fuck you up for the next person. And be happy with yourself, too. Just know that shit falls in place how it's meant to, not how it's planned. But for those of y'all who are going through some heartbreak shit, we got you covered. Like I said, I've been there. Been there myself. Both sides of it. Broke some hearts. Got my heart broken. Makes you resilient as fuck. But resistant as a motherfucker, too. Really does. Can't bury that side of yourself. You gotta be willing to take that risk sometimes. Take that jump. And don't fuck it up when you get that chance. You only get, I don't know, I got told a long time ago, you only get 3 chances at the one. You fuck all 3 of those chances up, you gotta just coast on through. But you still can't let it fuck you over. Just because you think you might have already fucked up all 3 of those chances, doesn't mean you did. Someone will come along that'll make you realize why the other ones didn't work. I'm gonna be giving love advice all motherfucking night. Well, my contribution to this cuffing season bullshit. You know what I'm talking about? We're gonna get in some back to back. We got some Neo, So Sick. Then we'll do a little bit of Drake, Marvin's Room. Let's check it out.
That's my Cups of the rosé, bitches in my old phone. I should call one and go home. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. But I've been drinking so much that I'ma call her anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not around. Oh,
are you drunk right now?
I'm just saying. Have you heard that lately? I'm just saying you could do better. And I'll start hating only if you make me. Cups of the XO. All my people been here. I see all of her friends here. Guess she don't have the time to kick it no more. Flights in the morning. What you doing that's so important? I've been drinking so much that I'ma call you anyway and say, fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know.